They are California's most powerless children, abused, neglected, deeply traumatized. Yolanda was 2 and had been homeless when social workers rescued her from a troubled mother. D'Anthony was just as young when they took him from a mother addicted to drugs. Rochelle was a teen when she was removed from an abusive home. But when it came to managing their complicated childhoods, the state foster care system failed to provide them with a stable home. Instead, it gave them a pill.